Let's talk supplement fundamentals. Let's talk creatine E2. Creatine E2 is an advanced form of creatine ethyl ester, which is rapidly and efficiently absorbed into the muscles. Creatine is a natural substance found in muscle tissue, which enhances ATP production. ATP being the source of energy that your body utilizes during high intensity sporting performance. Your body can typically only store enough energy to perform 8 to 10 seconds of maximal effort work before being required to create new energy sources. Supplementing creatine can lead to greater ATP stores, thus leading to enhanced physical performance in successive bursts of short-term high-intensity exercise, such as weightlifting or sprinting. As one of the most researched supplements, it's widely regarded as the most effective for increasing muscle mass and strength. Creatine may also help you reduce muscle breakdown during exercise, which may result in a greater amount of muscle in the long term. It can also lead to an increase in water content within your muscle cells, which is known as cell volumization. In summary, creatine is one of the most scientifically valid supplements on the market. In high intensity exercise, creatine can increase performance by up to 15%, and dosages between 3 and 5 grams daily are deemed optimal. If you're looking for a highly researched supplement to increase your training performance, creatine E2 is for you.